From Studio 3 at Buzz TV, it's The Horse's Mouth with Tom McManus.
Hi, welcome into another edition of The Horse's Mouth here on Buzz TV at my bar at Tommy Max. We're talking art, we're talking kids. Brought to you by our good friends at truckcrashlaw.com. Let's welcome in my guest. Her name's Christina Applegate from Upcycling Portraits and Kids Share Workshop. How are you, Christina?
I'm good. Thank you very much for having me.
It's great to have you and all your work. My goodness, we weren't able to show all the portraits that you brought in. But really cool. Morgan Freeman, Jack Nicholson.
And President Zelensky.
I was hoping you were going to fill in that blank for me. But how long have you been painting? These are quite incredible.
Yeah, so actually this right here was one of my first portraits I ever did.
No kidding.
Yeah, I was 21 years old. Everybody knows this is Jack, right?
Yeah.
And I just completed another one of Jack. 30 years later.
Did you?
So,
the one I saw.
So I've come a long way.
That is great.
Yeah.
And were you always into art growing up?
It was all
in your blood from the
beginning. Yeah, I mean, teenage years, it really started to come on fire.
Yep.
But I was very fascinated by art in general. And I just loved crafts and making things. I used to tear up clothing, make my own outfits.
Yeah. That's got to be in your DNA. Because I can't draw for anything. Now, my daughter, who you met downstairs, she can draw some things. It's kind of, but like, where do you get that from?
Let me tell you something. I think everybody can learn how to do anything.
Okay.
It's the passion.
I like that. Yeah.
It's the passion. Yeah. You have to want to do it. So for me, 30 years, I mean, come on. If you look at this compared to what I showed you earlier, there's a huge leap. So
it makes sense. Yeah. So I'm a lead singer in a cover band called the Dad Bods. Yeah, rock and roll. And you got to sell it. Like, that's it, right? If you don't believe in it and have that passion for it, it's never going to work, right?
Yeah.
But always fun to do and having the art. So tell us about the KidShare program.
So the KidShare program.
Because they're connected, right?
Totally, yeah. So I, back in 2008, kind of had a brainstorm and epiphany. I was actually in my studio doing art, and I was thinking about how can I get art and kids and teaching and travel kind of all wrapped up into one.
Okay.
And I was reading The Very Hungry Caterpillar to my children, Eric Carle, and I was really getting inspired. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to create a portrait. And I did Jerry Garcia.
Okay.
And I'm going to do my own paper art with it and put it in with his clothing like Eric Carle did with the paper pieces. And I hung it up at a local coffee shop, and I got discovered
by some
school teachers, local school teachers, and they said, and we brainstormed over a cup of coffee, just like we are here having, hanging out at a bar.
Yeah.
And Roger Crawley and Newton Baker, my mentors, school teachers up in Vermont, and they helped me come up with this idea, and we created KidShare workshops together and started off in Vermont. So
awesome.
And then, so we started in Vermont, and we did our first workshop together with the kids at the Tibetan Children's Village in Balakopia, India.
Oh, wow.
And everything was done remotely. It was amazing.
That is cool.
So I had them write about their lives in at the Tibetan Children's Village in India, in Balakopia, India.
And then you illustrated it all.
And they did.
They did their own artwork. Oh, my goodness.
So what they do is they create paper with me.
Yeah.
And then I take their pieces afterwards, and after they tell me what they want me to draw, and I create pieces of artwork from it.
That's fantastic.
Create their own individual pieces of artwork as well.
Wow.
So there's some pictures. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, art's cool.
Isn't it awesome?
It's so cool. And universal. So
it's, yeah.
You know, and I like when you say anybody can do it.
Anybody can do it. So the next
one. Well, not anybody can do it, but anybody can learn to do something and maybe just draw it.
The passion has to be there.
Absolutely.
What about passion?
Well, about the portraits, do you sell them? Can people buy those?
Yeah, I'm putting an installation together, so I hope to have a show soon, but I want to raise money for certain causes.
Okay, cool.
So President Zelensky, I really want to come up with some money to do a workshop in Ukraine.
For Ukraine, cool.
Bring KidShare workshops there.
Okay.
And so the money would go towards that.
Okay.
But also for my livelihood, I'd love to sell portraits. I love people to commission me and say, I want a portrait of my favorite artist.
Whatever.
Of you, of course, in your band.
So, whatever.
Yeah. So, I mean.
Anybody can sing out there, too. Trust me.
Yeah. Well, you got to practice, Passion's got to be there. But real quick, I want to share. So it's a progression. So then I went to Nicaragua and and Costa Rica and Guatemala, and we did another book.
Awesome.
And then, this is really important to note, I worked with the kids in Newtown after school shooting.
Okay. Oh, wow.
And so I worked with a lot of those kids that were exposed to it back in 2012, and this is 2013. So we did a cognitive story bridge concept, and where are you today? Where would you like to be? And very therapeutic writing.
Christine, that's
artwork,
so cool.
And
healing through art.
Healing through art. Yeah,
that's unbelievable.
Absolutely. And I got a lot of positive feedback. So a lot of these people that volunteered with me are community members that were exposed to it, and they helped out with their kids. So it was just a very wonderful
piece. That's fantastic.
Piece.
Well, congratulations. Yeah. I'm sorry we don't have more. We could sit here for.
I know, and then I've got Zambia and some more to go.
Well,
but
where
can
people find you real quick? What's the best
way? You can find me at www.kidsshareworkshops.com.
Okay.
Okay.
Kidsshareworkshops.com.
Yep.
Awesome. Thank you
Thank
so
you
much.
Thank you so much, Tom.
All the best. This is really cool.
Awesome.
Great stuff. Hey, you never know who you're going to meet at my bar, and it's always a good time. Check out more of these conversations at iwantabuzz.com. So until next time, stay safe and be cool out there. We'll see you right here on The Horse's Mouth. Cheers.